Which of the voices will I choose to hear? Of the two that fall upon my ear, the one that whispers love, or the one that shouts of fear? Which of the voices will I choose to hear? Which of the paths will my feet follow down? Of the two before me on the ground, the one some soul has marked, or this new one I just found? Which of the paths will my feet follow down? Even with the choices clear, and even with the options clean, there's an element of fear in following what's yet unseen. And what's unseen is what's to be, through faith and time, eventually. And it's trusting this that sets us free. Which of the voices will I choose to hear? Of the ones that fall upon my ear, the one that whispers love, or the one that shouts of fear? Which of the voices will I choose to hear? Which of the voices will I choose to hear? Which of the voices will I choose?